Welcome to the Census Business Builder. This video will provide a brief overview of the key features of the Regional Analyst Edition of the tool and how to use it. Separate videos will provide detailed guidance for the region and report features. The tool presents key information that regional planners need to better understand their areas. The information is accessed via four simple steps. First, you select the primary county that makes up your region using either the My Location button or the search box. Doing so brings you to a map with the selected location highlighted and the map variables opened. Next, you go to the Region box where you can select the counties that make up your region. You can also name your region here. When you are done building your region, you can then browse the demographic and economic data for your region by selecting a variable from the Select Map Variables menu. The information can be viewed not only at the county level, but also for smaller local areas by selecting from the Geographic Level menu. Once you have selected a variable to view on the map, you can refine the geographic areas displayed by using the Filter menu. You can download the data for the variable presented on the map by clicking the Download button. Finally, when you are done browsing the data, you can view profile reports either for your entire region or for each county in the region by clicking on the Create Region Report or Create County Report links. Doing so brings up the report which can be used in your regional analysis. Thank you for your interest in the Census Business Builder. Please view the accompanying region and report videos that explain these detailed features of the tool.